on high alert as the coronavirus continues to spread in the United States and the world. El Paso health officials are preparing should the virus come to the borderland.
Can you?